State. I mean, the past couple days we just finished shells, and now that we're full pads, we probably get to go live in a few periods. So I think everyone's just looking forward to like making full contact, actually probably tackling people on the ground and stuff like that. So it should be exciting today.
First day of pads is always, you know, it's always interesting, you know, because we've, you know, been going shells, going against each other, not being able to hit people or whatever. So I'm looking to see, you know, where our physicality is as an offense as a whole, receivers on the edge against the DBs, and especially the O-line interior guys.